Yn flynyddol mae NFU Cymru yn gwobrwyo fferm roig y flwyddyn a da ni newydd glywed mae'r enillydd eleni ydy Victoria Shervington Jones, llongyfarchiadau mawr, gawn ni air yn y man. Ond Stephen James Llywydd yr undeb, beth ydy'r canllawia, sut mae'r gystadleuaeth yma'n gweithio?
Wel, ni'n disgwyl bod mae tudalen gyda ni ar y wei a mae pobl yn yr enghraifft hyn, mae Abby Reader wedi cynnig Victoria, a dyw Victoria ddim yn gwybod y bwyt ni, ond mae'n gweud pam. A wedyn, of course, ni'n cael, mae tair, maen nhw'n pigo mas o rester o 20 o beth bennau yw'r rester, tair i fod yn yr, a mae Pat sydd wedi ar, Pat yn dod o Principality, a un o'n i yn yr NFU yn mynd mas wedyn a mynd i'r ffarm ei hunan i gwrdd a'r tair, a wedyn maen nhw'n dewis pyn sy'n ennill.
Ydych chi'n gwbrwyo ffermwr y flwyddyn hefyd? Sa dim ond ffermwr aig y flwyddyn?
Na, dyn ni ddim yn, na'r problem, a colles i mas o'n i, so dwi ddim wedi cael y cyfle, ond mae yn bwysig i ni, achos, a mae'n dangos, y problem falle gyda ffarmwr, mae'n drych fel taw dynion yw, mae ran fwy o swyddi yn ffarmwr, lanid yn ddiweddar wedi bod ran fwy yn dynion sy'n neud yr swydd, ond mae'r ffarmwraig yn mynd mwy a mwy bwysig, achos, wel, mae Abby yn enghraifft, a Victoria yn enghraifft arall, a siwt mae merched neu menwod yn dod miwn i'r diwydiant, a ni'n croesawu na, achos mae'n bwysig, achos yn wedi, achos cynhyrchu bwyd y drych ar ôl yr amgylchedd sy'n bwysig i ni, a cwrs mae ni gyd eisiau bydd a dynion a menwod, a mae hwnna'n bwysig, so hwnna pam ni'n help gyda Principality yn noddi hwn.
Wel ie, Pat Ashburn o'r Principality yn un o'r beirniad. Sut brofiad oedd beirniadu, Leli, dych chi wedi gwneud hwnna sawl blwyddyn bellach?
Ydw wedi, oedd e'n galed iawn i wedi gwir. Mae pawb yn haeddu. Mae'r merched hyn yn gweithio mor galed. Dwi'n meddwl bod fi'n gweithio galed a gweithio orio hir, ond pan bod fi'n cwrdd â'r ffermwraig hyn, mae'n anhygoel beth maen nhw'n wneud.
Felly, pen eithoch chi draw i ochrau Casnewydd i gyfarfod â Victoria fan hyn, be nath eich taro chi am yr hyn mae hi'n ei gyflawni?
Beth yw'r taro fi oedd hi mor ifanc, a oedd hi'n gwybod popeth, pob cwestiwn yn ei gofyn, a ni'n gallu gweld bod hi mor falch o'r gwaith bod hi'n wneud, bod hi'n dwlu beth mae hi'n wneud, ond, mae pen busnes dau. Pen busnes arbennig, a nes i ddysgu siw gymaint.
Wel, gael i air efo Victoria, fan i'n many congratulations, Victoria.
Thank you very much.
Tell me about the business then, Welsh Free Range Eggs. How did you establish the business?
It was my parents' business. My father established it about 50 years ago. He passed away about 7 years ago now, so me and my mother took it on and just trying to go from strength.
And where are you based exactly?
We are based just outside Cardiff in St Brides on the Coast Road. We've got 39,500 chickens and all free range, and we trade as Welsh free range eggs.
So how sustainable is the business? I mean, hasn't been easy, I'm sure, along the way.
It hasn't, but we pack our own eggs, so we cut out the middleman. We have our own chickens, we pack our own eggs and we deliver them ourselves, so it's all, you know, laid to the shelf within 24 hours.
And how far do you deliver?
We do anywhere from Bridgend to Bristol, all over South Wales. We've got 3 vans, 700 calls, and then we deliver into Tesco's as well. We supply Welsh free range eggs into Tesco's.
And you were commended as well on the way you reacted to the influenza recently.
Oh, yeah. We had, obviously the birds were shut in for quite a time. They weren't happy. They were in the middle of their flock, so they'd been used to being out. They weren't happy about being in, so they were recommended that we give them a metre of netting. So we went for 10. Just to try and keep them a bit happier, we haven't taken it all down now. It's all open, so the birds are out, but we predict that it might come back again in the winter, so we invested some money into the netting so that we can use it again next winter if necessary.
Because you've just got to be prepared for whatever hits you, I suppose.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
But what do you enjoy about the business you're in?
Oh, I love being outside. My children are always with me, and you know, when they're not in school, and it's just great working for yourself. It's fantastic.
Very satisfying, I'm sure.
Very satisfying. Yeah.
Well, excellent. Brilliant. Congratulations. Llongyfarchiadau mawr, Victoria.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy the day.
Thank you.
Where are you going to put this?
Oh, I think it'll have to go in the glass cupboard away from any little hands.
Don't drop it.
Yeah.
Da iawn, diolch yn fawr.
Thank you.